card and go for it.
Hello, I'm Alan Benny from Geneva, Illinois. I'm 12 years old, and I just, I finished this world's smallest jigsaw puzzle. Then it broke. Well, I broke it. But it was very, very fun, I guess. I don't know. It was made by Paul Chase, if anybody knows that. So, yeah, a little free appetizer for my uncle. Six-string flute, and it also includes tweezers, which I did not use at all.
Okay, good.